You will not enter the aqueduct! Lord Belial demands your blood!
This cannot be opened yet. For you.
Emperor Hakan.
No time for pleasantries. I think I may have uncovered Belial's assumed identity. I'm very close. But here's what you need to know. To find Kul's blood, you'll need to get through the aqueducts. There are two levers that control the entrance beneath the waterfall.
How are you able to appear before us?
They keep a close watch on me. I can't leave the palace. I stole an amulet from the Vajera ambassador. I saw him use it before. But I don't have much time. You need to find the stone. Leave Belial to me.
He did not really answer your question. Who are you?
There is a foul stench in the air. We have a fight ahead of us.
It's Belial. So long as he lives, all of Chaldeum is under siege. Uncle Deckard theorized that the demon lords leave demons in their wake, much like us leaving footprints.
Do you believe that?
Yes. The more I study my uncle's books, the more I realize that even I took his wisdom for granted.
Take care. These passages are full of traps.
I am badly hurt.